Finally tonight, the Haynesville girls track and field team made history, garnering a state championship title last May. It was the first ever for the program, and today the ladies received their rings. As you can tell from the looks of it, they were pretty excited with how they turned out.